G'day, my name's Dan, and I'm the type of maker that shouldn't be told it can't be done or you can't do it. Because I'm guaranteeing you, I'll prove you wrong. I bet you're wondering what kind of space I use to create. Well, I happen to be in it right now, so why don't I give you a bit of a round tour? If you have a look behind me, you can start to see, man cave stuff. And then if you go a bit further, you've got my hand tools, and then you've got this weapon. Check that out. This is a bit of a modern take on a rat rod. So a combination of a whole bunch of different parts from different cars and an electric motor.
This is Velvet. She's the champion, the best dog ever. Hey, Gil. Hey. I'll leave her alone. It's pretty early in the morning.
Doesn't mind being in the shed, that chick. She's got her own little bed there, which happens to be on the fabrication bench. On the motorbike. Concept car that got me a trip to London, and even a push bike with a quad bike rear tire up the top there, which is up there because it's getting in the way. This is the space where I make some amazing gear. Thanks for joining me. See you on making it.